to the men and women who serve in law enforcement.